Thank you for watching NBC2 News Now. I'm Christiane Drews. Social media is not all bad. A video of a four-year-old with leukemia is going viral. Her favorite nurse heard what she wanted to do and made it happen. Now the video is melting hearts all over the internet. Jessica Layton has the story. Da-da-da-da.
With rose petals sprinkled on the hospital floor, Abby Sales ran into the arms of her Prince Charming. A protective medical mask covered her grin at first, but nothing could hide her excitement.
Matt, will you marry me?
A little shy today, this spunky four-year-old wasn't at all afraid to pop the question. She's been dreaming of her wedding day like so many little girls do. But it's not all a fairy tale. Abby is battling leukemia.
She takes chemo pills once a day. She also will have spinal taps every 85 days.
This week, the staff at the Melody Center for Childhood Cancers at Albany Med decided to give her a day she'd never forget, organizing a wedding ceremony for Abby and her favorite nurse in the world, Matt Hickling.
Matt is awesome and kind.
Come on over here.
That awesome and kind man has been Abby's main nurse since she started treatment here almost a year ago. And when he heard he was the one, well, he was all too happy to make Abby's dream come true.
It was just a great moment to share with this family.
The wedding was complete with cake, bouquets of flowers, even other nurses as bridesmaids. Best of all, genuine happiness. The only thing that really matters when you say I do, and quite possibly the best medicine for a child who still has a lot of treatment to endure.
Thank you for marrying me.
Oh, you're welcome, you.
A great story and a very happy little girl. Well, a new study shows Americans are skipping more vacations than they have in decades. The report shows there are obvious signs when you're in need of a vacation, like if you start making mistakes at work or feel aches and pains all over your body, or if you just feel cynical about your job. It's time to book that vacation. Don't forget, you've earned that time off. A slice of paradise at the mouth of the Charlotte Harbor is off the market. After 3 years, Little Valkyria Island sold for more than $14 million. NBC2 gave you an up-close look at the 104-acre property in March, which includes a mansion and a guest house. A big event happening this weekend in Cape Coral. It's Mango Mania, a celebration of everything mango. Head to the German-American Social Club. Hours today are 10 to 7 and tomorrow 10 to 5. There's a great kids area, arts and crafts, and great food and live music. And you'll be dancing in your seat at the Broadway Palm Dinner Theater in Fort Myers. The high-energy musical Footloose is now playing through August 15th. Performances are Wednesday through Sunday evenings and some matinees. Call the box office for ticket information. You're watching NBC2 News Now. And remember, for breaking news, weather information, and news online, you can log on 24 hours a day to NBC-2.com.
Stay connected on air, online, and on the go. Everywhere you are, count on NBC2 first.